Now, Mike Fisher's Instagram post expressed much of his frustration with professional sporting league restrictions. In the post, Mike noted this by saying, "I stand with Aaron Rodgers. I believe in the freedom to choose what we put in our bodies and the freedom of conscience. The NHL, NFL, and other leagues are ignoring the science and choosing to coerce and punish unvaccinated players with these restrictions. If they really cared about people's health, they would have daily testing for all."
He finishes out by saying, "It's time to fight for our medical freedom, and I feel for those that have been fired for choosing medical freedom.
They would have daily testing for all.
Daily testing for all.